Randy Johnson may have won the Cy Young Award in four consecutive years, but during one rather infamous spring training game, he put up the highlight of his career. This bird did not live, but its legacy lives on as the logo of Randy's photography business that he started after his retirement.